Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Total War Attila, Kingdom of Lombards, Age of Charlemagne, Let's Play. So, last time, I don't know what happened, I remember that I got Avars subjugated, but then they rebelled, they actually ended their, puppetry, and I have to kill them now. So yeah, just a second, I'll come back, I just forgot to set my state on Steam to offline. Now let's continue this clusterfuck, shall we? No, I'm just kidding, this ain't no clusterfuck, mates. Yeah, I will move this. No, the... can't fucking help them. Okay. Now we will take these three more regions. We then attack Valencia, which I believe it's all over here. We then attack Emirate of Cordoba, Asturias, and after that is finished, we attack Charlemagne. And meanwhile, at least, we take all this shit and also take Charlemagne. Now let's see what is the diplomatic status. Now we will fuck them over. And yeah, I think that's all for this turn. And this guy will take Saragossa next turn. And Charlie, so let's end the turn. We need to build some siege equipment. Okay, this should be enough. We also two turns from now. But then again, they will capture the city and they will be successful. So we'll be back in plus. So yeah, you all good, brothers. Mm-hmm. So let's see, Zaragoza. No. No, come on. And those guys don't come to help. Are you fucking kidding me? No, Zaragoza, I will fucking rape you until you're fucking dead. And after that is, then I will rape you even more. Because I fucking hate you. Put you guys here. We will attack you with this army. Pussies about it now all of a sudden, huh? And then before we're all like, you fuck off. Fuck off, Zaragoza. Don't try to be some heroic fucking nation, I'll fuck you over even more. Fuck. Fuck, fuck. Okay, let's take this. Fuck you, Zaragoza. I fucking hate your fucking noobs, you don't know what you're doing. It's like playing against a child. And even then, child would do more damage than you would. Totally not a failed rage. Quit. It wasn't a quit, so technically, I just had a bit of an anger issue. Yeah, whatever, I don't give a fuck. Okay, let's see if these fucking rebels will die, and they did. This is... fuck. I just realized I probably killed my hands. Fuck, I'm stupid. My god, why? Okay, let's... I actually don't know what to fucking upgrade. Fuck, I have said that fuck a lot of times this episode. Fuck! Damn, fuck. Sad enough, I can't get... Let's continue recruiting, we recruit. This a bit. So we are having three stacks here, one there, and four here. We will move your chaps to here. Continue recruiting. You'll recruit as well. And let's actually. I misclicked, so we'll give them back, so they will have one more chevron, but even though it's a bronze chevron, it's better than nothing, I guess. Never you can go fuck yourself right in your fucking fat ass pussy. Fuck, I said fuck a lot. Fuck, 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 fuck. So they are getting part of these guys, we are getting into minus, but these guys, I'll fuck them over. Hopefully we'll get them to like us. Of can get. We can get some money out of this, probably. Nope. Could get like 100, but then again, 100 it's basically nothing in this campaign, so. Yeah. Let's recruit these chaps as well. And I think I can actually recruit. No, I can't recruit 6 turn. Units per turn. Wow. Sabotage Valencia. So with these two armies I'll push into Valencia, with these two armies I'll push into this area here. Leon. Stuff like that, so. Fucking cunts, fuck, 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 I hate you. Okay. You guys don't have cat. I should really get some catapults. Okay, let's end the turn. I just realized I have to fucking decimate these guys. Fuck you, Zaragoza. Fuck you. Okay, let's see. No, fuck off, Avars. You didn't want to be my client instead, then you will have to die, sorry. And that's just how things work here. You don't wanna be my client instead, then fine, I'll have to kill you. Look, sorry. Mates. Just kidding. Come on, Avars, why do I have to be such a pussy about it? Why can't you just fight like real men? Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck you. Fucking Zaragoza, I'll fucking grab your ass open. Without a condom, then you'll see. It'll feel so. Okay, let's see. Order tears, Garakashmashara. We will flatly refuse. We will prepare. We will take this. And we will occupy. Okay. I will refer as this and this. Della, you can go fuck yourself. Zaragoza. And I would like to quick save before I would do something. Okay, we kill him off with aggressive first try. So let's get the catapults. We will have to recruit there. Have to retake this, and we of course will rebellion, so let's occupy. Can go to here. Here we can attack them next turn. We can also recruit. Okay, you can repair it all. Can upgrade this for more money. Okay, we can recruit in this army. Okay, these things, and here we will get one unit of those guys. They will wait here for a turn, maybe two, to replenish those guys. Let's see, you will have to die. Unlucky. Unlucky chaps. My strong empire soldiers, we are strong. If we'd go to war with them now, we might. And I repeat, we might. Hopefully attacking Valencia and Pamplona will make our relations with those guys better. So are we still Kingdom of Lombards? Yeah, we are. We should get to the Kingdom of Italy soon, so. Yeah. Actually, think I'm going to see what will happen. Let's see, he's a general, so fuck off, mate. Okay, yeah. Fuck off, mate. Let's see, Franks will probably do nothing. Avars, fuck off, come on. How can they even know where the fuck are my guys? Middle finger to you. Okay, let's see which will be the correct one and see once I figure that out. Okay, apparently no other results could be achieved, so I don't know where they will be coming from. So we'll block these two entrances. Okay. Block them here as well. Take them. I think we're all good to start the battle. And apparently they decided to go attack here. Okay, you can go here to defend as well. Now I can probably take these guys out. Take the general somewhere here. Take these two guys. Now, watchtowers will do a lot of damage, so this is. I'll put my guys. I'll probably try to flank them with my cavalry. Hopefully, it will be successful.
Flank them with a cavalry and successfully.
Hopefully, these idiots will run. Okay. Okay, you can. Okay. Okay, you can go here. These guys will probably get. Our general has already fallen. To put it on normal. Of course they're gonna catch us, cause why the fuck not? Okay, so all I need to do. It's just fuck them over badly. This Avar horseman, you can charge at their archers. Oh come on, why are you so fucking slow? You can go back. You can go back as well. So yeah. You guys can finally attack these guys and they aren't. Oh come on, go fuck. I'm gonna attack the lancers. Y'all can attack this unit of spearmen. Are you fucking kidding me? Why do you have to be such a pussy, Avars? Okay, you can fire at them. You can finally break these guys. My unit so fast on diesel. No, fuck it, general, pull out. And now my biggest enemy, skirmishers. Can probably take these guys out. How is he under fire? By who? Okay, these guys should be breaking, more than breaking actually. No. R. Okay. Okay, let's fast forward it. How the fuck did those guys just draw? Fucking logic, mate. Okay, let's end the battle and see on the campaign map. Okay, here we are. Fucking take this. Take on warriors. We'll also replenish and we'll also get more men. Croatia, just deal with my rebellions, okay? And say I fucking hate you. Clap, fuck you. You too, all of you. Okay, we'll just offer money to the Pope, like, fuck you. Have to take these guys out. For revenge of our brothers, of our fallen brethren. Have to take revenge for our fallen brethren. Have to streets, hills, plains, even fucking Illuminati will help us. Okay, we can take these rebels out. Okay, you can kill the actual rare. Take the warriors. Go to Savaria. 2 is okay. Kaposvar ain't. Oh, come on. No. Oh, fuck you. Go into Kaposvar with this army from Ptuj. Well, you can go to here. Yeah, you're fucked, bit. Wait, why can't I recruit? Wait, what the? Oh, I have no money. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, game. And this army is full. So, yeah, that explains a lot. Really, I'm pretty sure I merged these two guys too. No cost. Just get them some fucking. What are those guys called? Some levy spearmen. Heroes. Nah, I'll get this here. Meh. Okay, let's see. Charlemagne hates us. Fucking idiots, Avars, I fucking hate you. We'll fucking die, fuck you, fuck you. You. Stay around. Disloyal, so that's okay, I guess. Not fuck it. I much rather see this destroyed than anything else. The plan is to besiege Pamplona with this army, or go this army and attack this army. So yeah. Basic plan. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's recruit to actually three chaps here. The Avars will in 2 turns, they will be dead. Fuck you, Avars. Go fuck yourself. And after the Avars are dead, we focus on Croatia. After Croatia, I go on Bohemia. And then, so, actually on Bavaria. Oh, yeah. Shouldn't they be... Yeah. Fuck you, right of the Alps. Clap, even though he is our factionary, he is unloyal. How dare you? You have to secure a lot of loyalty. Marca Hispania. You know what, fuck you. Are you fucking kidding me? No one is loyal anymore. Fuck you. Fuck you all. Okay. I don't know. If I can convert this, it would be... Okay, let's end turn and... fuck off. Might of the Alps. Fuck off. Come on. Just let me end my turn already. As usual, it will take an eternity to end the turn. No, fuck off, Pamplona. Valencia, you can fuck off. I'm gonna give him... Wait, did they took Ravenna from... Oh, they didn't. I was afraid for a second there. Whew! Good thing the Pope is so bribable. Okay, actually, I'd like to quick save before doing this. Okay, you're good. We killed. We're all good. Whew. Occupy. So I think I'm good to bring this army back to Ptui. Well, I can convert this into chapel. Build this here. This thing. Okay, we attack Pamplona. Splend. None of our puppets break off a splend as well. Take these guys. We take Pamplona. Okay, we'll occupy it. Occupy Pamplona. No. We can finally convert all these buildings. Take these guys towards Valencia. You will also continue recruiting here. Okay, I can trip the catapult with this and this guy here as well, so I'll actually have to chase these guys off the field. Oh, come on. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, so I got these guys to help us. Let's kill them, finally.
Decisively, finally, as I have told you, decisively.
Now we go into Pamplona. Through this catapult, we also like to have these guys here. Can repair all these buildings and here, or just bring these guys from province. Okay, next turn we take Kipkaza. Croats can't reach out actually. Not Croatians, Croats. Okay. I think I'm all good to end. We didn't lose Ravenna. Next turn we move these guys into Zaragoza. So they will be they will either take Zaragoza or nothing, and yeah, let's enter. Oh, come on. He's a governor, so I think there is an ability. Okay, we're going to be a builder. Because it gives us a minus 20% on cost of all buildings, so that's always nice to have. So hopefully we didn't get a rebellion. Where is it? At Zaragoza or the other out or something. Why is everybody having so much river? Fuck you all. No. Need to take off this guy. So no, we'll get you married. But the bastard son is the only hope in actual royal family. Take a force march there. We destroy this army here. We will aggressively kill them off. It is indecisively as well. Hopefully. Yeah, as I predicted, decisive victory. We'll force them to Zaragoza anyway. Can I do anything to them? Valencia is weak enough. As the city, Valencia will siege it. Yeah, I'll go for one more or maybe two more turns. To be honest, I actually expected a rebellion at Sizged, or however you pronounce it. Something on S. That settlement there. We'll finally occupy, and that kills off the Avar. You have hunted down the Avarish fools. You fools. You actually thought you can go into head to head with us. No, you fools. Okay, we'll aggressively kill these guys with a decisive victory. Yeah, we will take on warriors. Take these guys to Mosaburg. We'll upgrade your chap. Get this so they will be happier. The army, their integrity will be up. A bit. Not that much, but a bit actually. So, yeah, better than nothing. Just this 3200. I'll upgrade Ptui just because it actually costs more to upgrade. Nah. Here, so let's see. Diplomacy. Can probably ask. Yeah, I'm already trading with Bohemia. So once I take out Croatia, we attack Bohemia and Bavaria. Actually, Croatia, Bavaria, Bohemia, and then, I don't know. Charlemagne! You die, bitch. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, let's upgrade their integrity. Get barely anything. We'll decimate these fuckers, fuck you. Okay, I can upgrade these guys. It costs 54 each, so this means I get upgrade all at once. So yeah, I think that's all for this turn. But fuck it, you can probably move towards Urgo. Actually, let me. He'll be going for this thingy. Now let's see. This is going to be upgraded. So let's see, is Christianity the dominant religion? It is, it's on the rise, Islam is on the fall, we'll Tengrism will be on the fall as well. It will be on the fall. It will be. And I will also recruit a priest, so spread Christianity. Can upgrade this chap to this, so this troop stays all. And let's end the turn. And let's see, we probably got a rebellion at Szeged. Bavaria is apparently fighting Bohemia. And we got it at Kapso, are you fucking kidding me? Come on! Why? Only verdict. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, rebels. I fucking catch you. Cool. We'll take this guy. He might be a bit more. Intervene, fuck you. Okay, you can. Take discounts. Kill them. No, I will sack this city to the ground. I don't even care about it anymore. I'll fucking sack you until you don't exist anymore. Sack. 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 Occupy. We'll build this and this, and we'll also repair this. I don't even care if it didn't make any sense, I just wanted to make them pay for what they have done. Okay, here. Never can I recruit a. No, and nowhere. Fuck you. Okay, here we can take Valencia, which will weaken Valencia, Kingdom of Valencia, Taifa of Valencia, whatever it is called, will occupy. And yeah, okay, we have to do something about this, but Islam is on the fall, so religious differences should be fixed. He can go towards Valladolid. You can go into a region of Marca Hispanica. You can go towards Urgel. Okay, when you get out of this, you probably can, so you'll take it to here. Upgrade this. And yeah, I think this has been going for around half an hour, probably. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this episode, like the video, share it with anyone you want to, comment, and yeah, you'll have to seek a wife for him again. You'll arrange marriage with, who is the most unloyal, with this guy, fuck it, he's not that unloyal, but yeah. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this episode. Like the video, share it, subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, follow me on Twitter, join my Steam group, links are in the description below. Until next time, King of Pergamon, out. Bye.